So yesterday we done about the water management, that how we are going to manage the water, right? So what were the different techniques? Constructing of dams, right? Afforestation, rainwater harvesting, prevention of soil erosion, prevention of wastage of water, right? Revival of boundaries, drip irrigation. Okay, right? So we have done all the methods of water management. Okay, so today we are going to start with
what role you can play, right? So in the conservation of water, right? So what role an individual can play? आप क्या कर सकते हो पानी को बचाने के लिए? Yes, हाँ जी एंजल. Very good.
So close the running tap. Right, this is the first thing.
हाँ जी अनिक.
By rainwater harvesting.
Very good.
By rainwater harvesting.
Yes, next.
Yes, Shridham. Prevention of wastage of water.
Prevention of wastage of water.
Okay.
Very good. Using
buckets and mugs instead of shovels.
Next.
और बेटा हाँ जी लास्ट करें यूज द दिस पॉइंट कैन बी इंक्लूडेड. हाँ जी कृतिका. यस
यूजिंग वेस्ट वाटर.
Very good.
Repairing
leakage of pipes.
Any leakage in the pipes.
What next? Yes, Prabhnoor. What other methods you can opt?
Ma'am, check new tap or
check.
No tap or pipe is leaking.
That we have done. Check any leakage in the pipe. Okay. Haan ji. Anyone else? Yes. Okay. Kamil. Very good. Turn off the running tap. Other methods? Yes, Adhika?
I don't use pipes for washing the pipes.
Very good.
So don't use pipes for washing vehicles. Right? So So you should only use wet clothes, okay? So to conserve the mop the floor instead of washing it. So you can use the mop. Instead of washing it with water. Okay, so these are some of the techniques by which we can convert the water on an individual basis. Okay, so you can reuse the water, you can use the drip irrigation system, right? Okay, so these points they can be included also. Reuse the water. Very good. Next topic is effect of water scarcity on plants. That means what effect it is going to be put on the plants now. Yes, Bubbleen? So the plants, they will become dry, okay, and survival of plants, it will not be possible.
Due to less rainfall.
It will cause less rainfall. Why?
If there is less rainfall, plants will be
dry. See, plants do the process of transpiration, right? What is there in the process that the extra amount of water they released in the form of water vapors into the atmosphere. Okay, so that means it is going to release water vapor, and these water vapors, they will undergo condensation to form clouds. Okay, so in this way a whole cycle is there, right? So if there will be no transpiration process, then it will going to affect the rainfall pattern also. Okay, so if there is no water, right, so it is going to affect the weather conditions also. Second point, how it is going to affect the plants.
As we said, the plants will die without water.
Why they will die? Because for the
they will
require the
water to grow, and
for the conditions
that
they
are
going
to help them to grow, that is sunlight, water, air, and
soil. Very good. Right. So water is essential for their growth also. Right. Water acts as a medium for the transfer of the nutrients, right, from the soil to their bark. Right. So if there will be no water, they will not be able to produce their food also. Because carbon dioxide plus water, they are important in the photosynthesis process. Okay, so if there will be no water, the plants will not be able to make any food. So no food, not now. Very good. In the photosynthesis process, the plants, they release oxygen also, right? So if there is no photosynthesis process, that means oxygen is also not released. So survival of mankind, it will also be affected. Right, Hanji Soman? Effects of water scarcity. कि अगर पानी कम हो जाएगा, right, तो वो plants को कैसे affect करेगा? तो soil erosion का point हम इसमें नहीं include कर सकते. No food for plants and human beings, you can take it. Okay? Right? So this is all about your chapter. Right? Thank you.
So let's start with the NCERT question answers. Any doubt to anyone, beta? Clear hai sara chapter? Right? Chaliye. Let's start with the first question now. This is true false. हाँ जी, एनी डाउट टू एनीवन बेटा? ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स क्लियर एवरीथिंग? सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट. दिस इज ट्रू फॉल्स. सो यू हैव टू स्टेट वेदर दिस इज ट्रू और फॉल्स. So the fresh water stored in the groundwater is much more than the present in the rivers and the lakes of the world. Is this true or false?
True.
So those who are saying true, raise your hand. हाँ जी बेटा. Why true? Okay. So when we have done the activity, उस activity में मैंने आपको बताया था that the water taken in the spoon is the water that is contained in the rivers and the lakes, and the water taken in the glass, right? That was the groundwater. तो groundwater जो है वो हमारे पास ज़्यादा है as compared to the water in the lakes and the rivers. Okay? So this is true. Water shortage is a problem faced only by people living in rural areas. Is this true? No, right? तो ये अर्बन एरियाज में भी यही सेम प्रॉब्लम है. सो दिस इज फॉल्स. वॉटर फ्रॉम रिवर्स इज द ओनली सोर्स फॉर इरीगेशन इन द फील्ड. फॉल्स. हाँ जी, ग्राउंड वाटर कैन ऑल्सो बी यूज. ओके. रेन इज द अल्टीमेट सोर्स ऑफ वॉटर.
यस.
सो दिस इज ट्रू. राइट, रेन इज द अल्टीमेट सोर्स ऑफ वॉटर. सो फर्स्ट इज ट्रू, सेकेंड इज फॉल्स, third is also false, and fourth is true. Okay, so these are your true false, right Peter? Now the next question is, explain how groundwater is recharged. Haan ji Akshat, how groundwater is recharged? रेन वॉटर. रेन वॉटर कहाँ जाता है फिर? हाँ जी बेटा, रेन वॉटर कहाँ जाता है फिर? हाउ? दिस इज कॉल्ड बाय द प्रोसेस ऑफ सीपेज और इनफिल्ट्रेशन. सो दिस इज सीपेज और इनफिल्ट्रेशन. नहीं बेटा, यू हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दिस प्रोसेस. हाउ हाउ हु इज गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन नाउ? हाँ जी रिदम.
When the rain comes, the rain water through the soil, the rain water goes into the ground to seepage process. This rain water is collected below the ground, above the
impervious rocks, right? So this is going to recharge the water table. Okay, so sit down, right? So the water that is from the rain, it seeps into the soil, which goes underground, and this water is going to fill the water table. Okay, so this process is known as infiltration or seepage. Okay, right. So the next question, hanji beta, clear? Online students, this is clear to you? Okay. So there are 10 tube wells in a lane of 50 houses. What could be the long term impact on the water table? You have to discuss the long term effect. यानी कि अगर वो उसको continuously use करते जाएंगे तो after so many years उस पर क्या इफेक्ट होगा? हाँ जी अंशिका. Okay. So the water table, it will decrease, right? Or
at the end the water table will finish.
Right, so it is going to affect the water table, right? So the water table, it will decrease slowly and slowly. So it is going to give the water scarcity conditions, right? So if the people, they continuously use that water, okay, from the tubers, right? So Ragbir, question first. First is true, false that I have written. First is true, second is false, then true. Right? So yes, Jabji, there will be decrease in the groundwater. Okay. So fourth question. You have been asked to maintain a garden. How you will minimize the use of water? Aapne ek garden ko maintain karna hai. But maintain kaise karna hai ki aapne kam se kam paani ka use karna hai. Yes, Priyansh? So you can use the buckets or mugs, right? So to water the plants. Anshika. Drip irrigation system, very right. So you can use the drip irrigation system in which the water is given to the plants drop by drop to the roots through a network of pipes. Swamil? Very good. So you can harvest the rainwater to water the plants. Okay. Next. Anyone else, beta? So you can also check the leaking pipes, right? So any leakage in the pipes in the garden, it should be checked and repaired. Okay, so this is how you can maintain your garden, right? By very good reuse of water, right? So you can use the water, right, that is left in the bottles, right? So the water that comes from the filter, the extra water, that you can use to water the plants. Okay. So next question is, explain the factors responsible for the depletion of water table. So this question we have done yesterday. Hanji, Anik. So what are the various factors that are basically depleting the water table?
Less rainfall.
Less rainfall, right?
Deforestation
activities. So less rainfall means ki the jo water hai that is not seeping into the underground and that is not going to fill the groundwater. Concrete floors, right? Again, due to the concrete floor, the seepage process will not occur. Increase in population, increase in the demand for the water that is going to deplete the water. Right, wastage of water. Right. Industries. Okay, so these all are the ways by which the water is depleting. Okay, and this is decreasing the water table day by day. Next question, beta, sixth question. You have to fill in the blanks with the appropriate answers. People obtain groundwater through dash and dash. Beta, raise your hand. No collective response. Hanji Kana. Very good. Tube wells and hand pumps. Okay. So next question. Three forms of water are? Ritesh? Three forms of water. Pani kis kis form mein milta hai humein? हाँ जी मिटा हाँ जी बोलिए करें सॉलिड लिक्विड एंड गैस वेरी गुड द वाटर बेयरिंग लेयर ऑफ द अर्थ इज कॉल्ड The water bearing layer of the earth is called. Hanji Angel. Water bearing layer of the earth, jo underground hai, jisme pani hai. Nahin. Aquifer. Right? So this is aquifer. Hanji beta. The process of water seepage into the ground is known as
हाँ जी प्रियांश what that is called? The water seepage into the ground is called? साधिका
infiltration.
हाँ जी बेटा you can also write as seepage. So the next question you have to state which one of the following is not responsible for the water shortage. Rapid growth of industries. ये responsible नहीं है water shortage के लिए. Increasing population. This is also the reason we have studied. Heavy rainfall. No. Right. So this is not the factor that is responsible for the water shortage. अगर rainfall ज़्यादा होगी तो that is going to fill the ground water. Right. ऐसे नहीं होता क्योंकि हम यूजली उसको यूज कर ही जा रहे हैं ना ठीक है. सो नेक्स्ट एट्थ क्वेश्चन इज चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन द टोटल वॉटर इन द लेक्स एंड द रिवर्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड रिमेन कॉन्स्टेंट अंडरग्राउंड रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट इन द सीज एंड ओशन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट और ऑफ द वर्ल्ड रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट. Of the world remains constant, and this is constant because of the process water cycle. Okay, so water cycle is responsible. Okay, Hanji, any doubt to anyone, beta? Online students, any doubt? Any doubt in any question you can ask? Okay, so clear to everyone?